I think everybody's just waiting to be, you know, to go finally to the Dakar. Yeah, it looks like we are ready. Hell of a job, like always. 1 year of planning and working. A lot of kilometer on the bike. Still a lot of testing, which we use a lot of racing for testing. Not big development or change on the bikes, because the bike from last Dakar was really amazing. But the most important is to fly there, you know, to make the scrutineering and to think about the day number one. Because if you get too excited on planning about Dakar 15 days, you get crazy. Because there's so many changes in a short time. So we do a plan. Of course we do our planning, but we are able to change things, to troubleshoot and so on. So the goal is to first, the day number one. That's the goal, that's the strategy. Day number one, everybody have to be in the bivouac. It's a long day, and then we go ahead for day number two, and then.
I think that we have a very good human team. This is important. Of course, they are fast riders, and they are in the best. But, you know, important also in one race like Dakar, the human side is coming important, no?
I think the work is done. We have been working really hard during the year and also in the last test, and the bike is ready. I think I'm ready too, so I will try my best for this Dakar.
To be a part of this team is like a dream come true for me. You know, when I started the rallies, you know, I started with KTM, and it was in Abu Dhabi, and Mark and the guys were there, and I always sort of look up to him as a role model. And you know, the other guys in the team have huge amounts of experience as well, and that's really sort of what I need.
Now it's time that I want to start, no? It's these days I hate these days.